Welcome. I'm Jesse, co-founder at IndieSource, and today I'm going to talk a little bit about the printing techniques that we offer to our clients. First, most common one is screen printing, right? So this is where the ink actually lays on top of the fabric, and you can pretty much use any base fabric because it's just laying on top. So this could be used for like logos, chest logos, or it can also be used as a main label in this case. Things about screen printing is that it is billed per color, and so the less amount of colors you have, the like less expensive it is. In contrast, we have sublimation printing, and so in this case, it can only be done on poly-rich fabrics, meaning it's 60% polyester or more, but you have no limitations on colors. And so in this case, you can have all the colors, and we also did sizes and care instructions all in one artwork. Another technique we offer is heat transfers. And so this is a material made with adhesive on the back. Typically you have to order a bunch of them. And then we will physically like press them onto the garment or onto the location where you want them. What's cool about them is they can have stretching agents, and they can also have reflective natures such as this one. I also wanted to show you some cool embroidery samples that we've done before. So we have like bold pop outs, and then we can also do like animals. Embroidery is similar to screen printing, where how many colors you choose directly affects the price. So the least amount of colors, the less expensive it is. Finally, I wanted to talk about digital printing. So this is an example we did for a client. This is on organic cotton, and digital printing is a great technique for natural fibers. So like your cottons, your hemps, your lyocells, you can use this technique to print on it, and it does not matter how many colors you have, because it's done from like a big like Epson type printer. So these are all great examples on ways to embellish your garment. We do ask that you think of these design decisions before you come in, work on creating your artworks. We do have designers on staff if you get stuck, but ideally you would come in, have your artworks ready, know your dimensions, like so in like how big you would want it, like a 2 inch by 1, and then the location as well, so whether it's on the chest, center, back. So these are the type of decisions that we like our customers to have, to be really specific when they come in, so it allows us to go as fast as possible. So depending on the artwork file you hand in, our project managers are going to help you find the best printing technique for that artwork. So for example, if you hand in this artwork, we're not going to tell you to do screen printing because it's going to be super expensive. So what we'll subscribe is either doing sublimation or digital printing, which doesn't have any cost associated to how many colors. I hope I explained some of the supply chain options that we offer. And please, if you have any questions, reach out.